Assalamu alaikum. My name is Samiha Rahman. There are five pillars in Islam. One, to testify that there is no God but Allah and Muhammad is his messenger. Number two, praying salah five times daily. Number three, giving zakah to the poor. Four, fasting in Ramadan. Five, perform Hajj once in a lifetime.